There's hardly a room in Dennis Gifford's Sydenham home that's not stacked high with papers. He's the victim of a sort of collector mania, everything from comics and film memorabilia to showbiz and radio annuals. He began hoarding comics at the age of 3. Now 56, his treasures include first editions like this one, the only known copy of Sparks in the world. Other rare first editions include the more famous Beano, Eagle and Dandies. All 2,600 titles published in Britain since the comic craze began 130 years ago are listed in Dennis's new book.
I collect anything that reminds me of the good old days of the 30s and the 40s, you know. Good old 40s, one says, about the war, you know, if you were a kid in the war. Then it was fun, you know, and there were comics, and there were a lot of funny little strange comics too.
You're called Dennis the Menace by some people because of this hobby of yours. Do you think that's appropriate?
No, I jolly well don't. What's the menace of me, apart from the fact that it's menacing me? I mean, I've got so many comics, it's menacing my lifestyle, you know, I can hardly move.
Dennis reckons he's probably got more comic titles in his collection than the British Museum. His plans for next year include a new Thames TV series of Looks Familiar with Dennis Norden. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.